ago in a galaxy far, far away, there were two dominant powers continuously fighting a fierce war with one another. Well, I don't know whether it's all true or not, and honestly, I really don't care. Anyway, I, Koshi Rikto, allow XL Saga to be made into an animated science fiction film. Now show me the money!
Offer our deepest apologies for the contents of our last broadcast, which were self-centeredly oriented towards readers of the comic book. As you can see, we have received stacks and stacks of heartwarming letters from all over the world. If the letter diffusing hadn't taken so long, we would have dealt with these issues sooner, but... Since you've been so insistent, we'd like to capitulate to your demands and explain the delicate nuances of the story thus far. The title is XL Saga. By that, I think we mean the excellent story of a hero or an extremely conspicuous fabrication. It is set in the city FF and the prefecture of F, where a secret ideological organization known as a Cross is plotting to conquer the city. This is Lord of Palazzo, the super commander of the super secret ideological organization Across! Menchi, a dog I picked up! Pedro, immigrant worker! Koshi Rikto, not a parent anymore! Namachine, looks to be a regular, don't know why! Unemployed neighbors, I don't know them either! Mysterious old guy, appearing in episode 5! Mysterious woman, appearing in episode 6! Mysterious secretary, appearing in episode 7! And then there is me, the sole member of Across! Last name XL, first name XL, or just XL for short! No arrests, no convictions, alias pseudonym, advocate skill level 4! This anime is the stupefying saga of the trials and tribulations of Lord El Palazzo and myself as we work towards the conquest of the entire city together! Huh? Oh, wow!
Pachu!
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 Pachu! Pachu! Pachu! Pachu! Pachu! Pachu! Pachu!
That's so cute! Oh!
This is bad! This is really, really bad! Here comes a dramatic drum roll! Why don't you do something, Grey Will of the Macrocosm?
It's hot! Pedro remembers being surrounded by fire, but now he's in the room he shared with his co-workers. Could it be that everything that Pedro thought happened to him was all just a dream?
Good morning, Pedro.
No!
Say what? You're busy? Call back again later?
That's right.
Well, this sucks! Oh. Long live Imperator! Oh. Was that a premonition? Or just a cheesy prologue? Don't you hate it when an interesting beginning drags on and then turns out to be just a dream or something equally stupid? I know I do. Huh? What the? Apparently, while Excel's brain was out to lunch, her hands were busy fulfilling the needs of her body. She even has the pepper in her right hand! Spicy! I'm so sorry, Minchi. I wouldn't eat you like that. Not my Minchi. I'm saving you as an emergency dinner.
What the hell are those idiots next door doing?
Oh, you're just too sensitive. That stuff doesn't bother me at all.
My sensitivity is not the issue here. Surely you can see that.
Don't call me Shirley. My name is Iwata.
I'm Nabashi. Oh, don't mind me.
Nothing gets done. No progress is made. I'm like a hamster endlessly treading on the wheelie thing of life. Why do I even bother? Why is my life so full of futile, empty nothingness?
So, is our dinner ready yet?
Is your brain unable to leap such low-level issues and confront life's greater problems? What about how do we pay the rent? How do we find jobs in the midst of this recession? Send money back to our families in the country? Plan a comfortable future? Or remember which fork is the one you eat your stupid salad with? Has your tiny little brain of yours ever contemplated any of these things?
Of course I have, but not when I'm hungry.
Words. It's rude to the other animals out there. Later! Oh? Why do I get the feeling that the weather isn't looking so good? Is an umbrella in order? Wait, didn't Lord El Palazzo say there was something convenient that we could use for times like this? I got it! Come and help me, Weather Break!
Welcome to Weather Break.
Today's weather in F City, F Prefecture, will be sunny. No need to worry about rain today.
All right, Roger, Wilco C! It's time to spur the sluggish development of a cross with a trip to our secret underground base! Here we go! A cross will conquer the city! A cross will conquer the city! Stay up on tin shell! It's time to shut up and sell going out! This is a terribly, terribly big secret event!
That girl's really weird, Grandpa!
Oh, indeed, she must be at large!
I sense him. I sense you, Space Butler! No!
The name I am known by is Space Butler.
Don't die before me, Nabashin!
Suddenly, I sense my old master's presence. But is this important or not?
There he is! Over there!
Get Please. Him!
Base would have such a problem. What an oversight. Tell me, what do you think of this situation, Excel?
Yes, well, in order to mitigate this wretched situation for the moment, Lord Il Palazzo, I have built this wooden underling-like puppet with an optional soy sauce puppy thingy.
I will make it a staff officer and the thingy a unit captain. And you, Excel, are promoted to toilet cleaner.
You know, when you give rank to inanimate objects, it kind of makes Excel's status as an animate object feel kind of...
Did you say something? Well, with that resolved, I would like you to take a look at this person.
Who is that?
Takanori Asai, also known as Choppered Nagamine. He's originally from F City, age 34, single. He plays at the Club Amigo, where he's been trying to attract the attention of a major label. However, this is his 18th year of doing so. Your thoughts are?
He's like a truck that's ignoring life signboards and running aimlessly out of control. In short, a worthless idiot. Oh, you aren't thinking of giving him a key part in Across's conquest of the city, are you?
No, I only wanted to hear your private impression. There's no helping it. I will reject him.
It's getting pretty dangerous in here, Lordo Palazzo, sir! So if we're all done here right now, maybe I could go to my part-time job?
Please, hold that thought. Hello? Oh, and they intend to conquer the entire planet at once, do they? I can only say that it's an idea for fools who can only grasp the most generalized of concepts, don't you think? Well, if they are Martians, then perhaps it cannot be helped. In that case, I will return to my normal strategic operations. Bye-bye.
Hey, that wasn't the point!
Thank you for waiting, Excel. Such an impatient girl.
Ramen made with lukewarm water, too.
Hey! What's your damn problem? Can't you be a little quieter while I wallow in misery? Hey, are you listening?
Jeez, isn't anyone... Huh? What was with that?
I've got a secret, it's my name. I won't tell you, oh, it's a shame. 3 days delivering the morning sun. Just 3 days and I'm almost done. Oh, it's just a little sea page, 3 foot high. Cars and sword signs floating by. And there appears to be some mighty mysterious carbohydrates floating by as well, don't you think? But if this flood sweeps everything away, our conquest of the city will be over before we know it! No! What's the point of imagining something so lucky?
Oh.
Why you are here is a profound mystery indeed. Oh, where did all that energy you had a minute ago go? there, Minchie. You've got to be firm and ready in case I need you.
Yeah, that's better.
Good. Once I'm done here,
we'll eat.
Oh, yeah. Just you with some broccoli. Bike? Where'd it go? I only looked away for 30 seconds to a minute and a half or so, and my bicycle was absconded with. What a dexterous theft this was! But it's okay, I won't let it get to me! I cannot succumb to something as trivial as a national conspiracy at a time like this, right? And what the heck's that?
Poo-choo!
Oh, it's so cute. Oh, it's incredibly cute, but...
Who cares about that?
Excel treatment concluded! In other words, it has been democratically decided by a vote of 99 brain cells to 1 that this is a super weapon sent to me by the Across Research Center to conquer this city with!
Of course, it does say Made in Mars here.
But I will unwisely ignore that!
Let's go, lady!
Beware, oh ignorant and incompetent scum who exists only to be conquered by Lord Neil Palazzo!
F-City, prepare to meet thy doom!
Where is the kaboom? After making people so excessively expectant, you're turning out to be an awfully anticlimactic letdown!
Hello! Hello, my name is Anami. I make things which are kind of not being-ish. Boom, my drinker, and I go bing, bing, bing. Nice to meet you. Boom.
Hey, wow, it's got a very manly-sounding built-in high-tech speech function.
Well, that's a cross. They never spare the enthusiasm when it comes to conquering this city.
I am one! Get on
Princess Hyatt! Yes, now's my chance.
Is that sort of my fault, I wonder?
All right, what's all this then? Ah, they're so cute! But who the heck cares? Do you really presume to conquer this city when that's the best you can do?
Mr. P.
No reaction! Hey, wait a second! Do you suppose that maybe this is another of Across's awesome secret weapons? Thank you for these wonderful gifts, Lord El Palazzo! The incomprehensible not being guided the Excel Star Wing! Fully equipped with my emergency food supply, Minchie! I will boldly go and grasp the future for the glory of Across! To the city's central executive facility! Ah! Where are you going? Help me, you located! But Excel can't read it!
Now is my chance to take the princess to Earth! No, I must not look at them. I must not.
But even as I say that... Cute.
Don't give up yet!
Nabuchin?
Yes, we meet again, Space Butler. But who would have thought that this time it would be I who saved you? And now it's time for some Nabapoochu Punch.
No, it's no use.
Yeah, I'm on Mushroom Cloud laying my bum off. Come and get me, you evil Dapperware motherfucker!
Punch you!
It's no good after all!
What in the world is this? They tricked me! Me!
Me too!
And I thought they were so cute!
Put it down!
And they're shooting too!
Why'd you stop?
Go on ahead, Nabashin, while I hold them off here.
But...
No buts. Go now. Take care of the princess. Remember our vow in Bogotar.
No! Don't die on me! Space Butler!
Nabashin, thank you.
Oh, when did this happen?
Oh, suddenly I feel nostalgic. I remember how we could do anything. Or at least, no, we believed that we could do anything. But then, But there's no time for nostalgia now. You fiends are cute. Horrifyingly cute. But between my promise to a friend and your evil cuteness, there's a whole world of difference! And quit saying Puto Brunto! Adios!
Before I knew what was what, look at what's happened! Can this be the end of Excel Saga? This program was brought to you by Japan Victory and 80 Vision!
From the way you look and the way you are dressed, you must be additional personnel from HQ.
Welcome to my secret ideological organization, Across.
Where are you from?
Sue, don't am.
How old are you?
Unknown.
What is your purpose?
A big fish.
Ha! She understands us, Colonel.
Tie her up.
Yes, sir.
Greatest Escape of Hell, and that is all we will be showing, unless, of course, I'm wrong.